Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Tutorialify. In this video, I'm going to show you how to enhance photo quality in Canva. To enhance a photo quality in Canva, first of all, launch open the Canva application on your mobile device. And once you are logged into your account, from the home page, create a new design or open up an existing one. If you want to create a new design, first of all, go to the bottom of the screen and tap on the plus button. Select the templates you'd like to edit, or you can also choose one of your templates from your device's camera roll. After selecting a picture, tap on Done at the top right, and then you will be able to open up the photo that you'd like to edit. After you are in this screen, tap on the photo to activate the editing toolbar. Go to the bottom menu and you will be able to see lots of other options in order to edit your image. To enhance your photo quality, you can go ahead and choose the Adjust button at the bottom. Inside Adjust, go ahead and select other options such as Brightness, Contrast, Saturations, Clarity, and other options that has been displayed at the bottom. Boost the sharpness for a crisper look by going to the Clarity option and sliding the little white dot towards the right hand side of the screen. Now go ahead and look for the sharpness option as well and try to make your picture appear sharper by sliding the white dot towards the right side. You can also go ahead and enhance or mute your saturation. Choose the saturation option from the menu and slide the little white dot in order to enhance your color or mute your color according to your preference. Make sure to make use of all of these tools at the bottom in order to enhance your photo according to your choice. After you've done adjusting these options, go back and look for the filters option while selecting the image. Now make sure to choose from different filter options available within the filters tab. Apply the pre-made filters to your photo. You can also customize some of the filters out there and make your image suit your need and desire. After you are satisfied, you can then tap on the download button at the top right corner and save your enhanced image to your device. That is how you will be able to enhance photo quality in Canva mobile application. If you found the video helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Subscribe to Tutorialify for more Canva tips and tricks. I will see you again in the next episode. Thank you for watching.